And hello everyone, my name is Jim and I'm in the first grade at Simbok Elementary School. Today let's talk about understanding character stuff and feeling. First, find an important event in the story. Then look for clues that tell you what characters think and feel. Finally, use your voice to speak like a different character. How to travel. One day, Mr. Ferris kicked a big glass tank into the classroom. Help told the class they were getting a pet turtle. Yay! Kim shouted. I want turtles. During recess, Kim and Max usually went outside, but Kim asked Max to stay in and watch the turtle with her. Very nice, bro. It just sit there. Then the turtle lowered at them and blinked. It's so cute, Kim told the Kim and Max. No big deal, said Max right before he sneezed loudly. The turtles had disappeared into his shell. Then he popped back up. Cool tricks, said Max. Mr. Ferris, let it fade him. The end. Thank you for listening.